Thanks, everybody. Thank you. Some life, please, Sparky, man.
Guten Abend, everybody. Guten Abend, meine Freunde. Wir freuen uns, in Hamburg zu sein. Und Entschuldigung, because my German is very scheiße. I'm sorry. I hope everybody understands if I speak like this. I'm sorry if they don't. I hope you enjoy your Sunday evening with us. Thank you for giving it to us. Thank you for letting us come to your beautiful city. Please sing along. Please have a great time. Please don't listen to Albert Hammond's music. Let's keep going. The talking is not what you came to see. I know.
Searching to see God in your way. Seem the night.
Yes.
we're very proud of that. That's our only German song. It's the best we can do, and it comes from Germany, that melody, and we're very proud to bring it back. Anyway, is everybody okay so far? Everybody okay? It's about to get better and better and better. We're just talking beginning. But before it gets better, this concert has to get a little bit worse. And it'll seem like it gets even better. Do you understand? It's sort of some kind of crazy concert philosophy we picked up from Albert Hammond Jr. And that's just the way it goes. This is an old song. It wasn't a big hit. It's a bit of a shit song. But I'm going to play it anyway.
Thank you. Thank you.
entire world. Everybody okay back here? You know, everybody at the front gets a little tired of seeing us so closely, so we thought we'd come to the back, give everybody at the front a rest, and you can see just how ugly we are in the flesh. We'll play some cheesy old ballad that goes like this. Lord, I come up to meet you and tell you I'm sorry. You don't know how lucky you are. I had to find you and tell you I need you, tell you I set you apart. Tell me your secrets, ask me your questions. Oh, let's go back to the start. Run in circles, come in a tails, heads on a silence apart.
Thank you. Yeah.
song. Unless you want us to come back, then we want to come back. Is it winter? It is winter, okay. It's so cold in this room that I can't remember what season it is. It's terrible. to say this in English because my German is so terrible. But something's changed for us in Germany, and somehow we feel like there's a much better connection between Germany and Coldplay, or Germany and England. I don't know, Germany and Great Britain. And, we just appreciate it, and we've been coming here for a long time now, and the audiences just get better and better, greater and greater, and we're very grateful. And so we say thank you to you, the people of Hamburg.
Across all.